Jaya. I'm from Westchester, New York. I'm a certified Zumba instructor. I guess you can classify Zumba as being a fitness as well as a dance program. We take the basis of Latin moves such as merengue, salsa, hip-hop, cumbia, anything of that nature, and we incorporate fitness moves into it. People say you can burn between 600 and 1,000 calories. And the perfect thing is that you don't have to be a dancer. Music is everything. If you like the music, you want to get up and dance to it. When they go home, I hope they sit down and feel sore, but I hope that they had a good time.